really pleased with our effort. I thought both teams came out really playing hard. Early on in the game got going. Not a lot of stops. Both teams were tired. But I thought we caught our wind and then settled into the game and started playing more under control. The game got tight there in the second half. But just give our guys credit. They really stayed calm. They thought back on situations we've been in and just made big plays, big free throws, and some huge defensive rebounds there at the end for us.
We've been preparing for this, and we're mentally aggressive. We were ready for the fight.
We knew that everybody picked us 11th, but we knew that we had to prove something because we wasn't gonna let nobody else write our narrative, as Coach says that. So we wrote our own.